Good morning, everybody.
Hello.
What do y'all want to talk about today? Brides that want to let everything hang out. It happens in here all the time. It's our job to find the one dress that complements the bride's figure and shows her best assets.
But Lori, sometimes the parents are against that.
The bottom line is, we're here to please the bride, but we need to educate her too. If
right.
she thinks she wants to show off all her best assets, show her a different way to do it so we can find a middle ground between her and her parents.
And then we can accentuate the positives.
And we'll have no negatives for the day.
No negatives. Let's go push them up. Have a good day, everyone.
With a positive outlook, Manager Robin greets a bride who's looking to bust out on her wedding day.
I'm Robin. Who's my bride?
I am. My name is Trina Boykins. I am from Columbus, Georgia, and I'm 28 years old.
So who's with you today?
This is my mother, Deborah. My mom's friend, Sandra. And this is my aunt, Linda.
So when is the wedding?
About a year from now in Pensacola, Florida, on the beach.
Nice.
I've always wanted a beach wedding. Pensacola Beach is beautiful and relaxing. My fiancé name is Roger Jermaine Boyd. He's been in the military for about 8 years. He's been in about 4 tours overseas. We had been together for about 6 months, and then he had to go back to Afghanistan. I was just like, okay. And I just, the feeling just started coming out. And then I just told him I love him, and he said, I love you too. I never felt like I met my soulmate until I met him.
What kind of dress are you looking for?
I'm thinking about something sexy, something tight at the top, and then flared out at the bottom. I do want a little cleavage out. My boobs are big, and I'm proud of my full beauty. And my fiancé loves my girls pushed up.
Mama, what was those eyes?
Only thing I want for Trina is not to be hoochie on her wedding day.
Hoochie?
Hoochie.
She might not like it, but Trina's style is hoochie.
Trina likes cleavage. She likes tight. She likes it all.
Okay.
We've been going through this ever since I was young. My mom is very conservative. She's overprotective about me and the way I dress.
Well, if I want to get it, Mama, I'ma get it.
I am expected today to be a battle with Trina, the battle of the boobs.
What's your budget today?
$5,000.
All right, let's go.
Moms are trying to turn their daughters' mountains into molehills.
What about this, Trina?
But when a daughter wants to show off her cleavage,
it'll be beautiful on the beach.
And it's very sexy.
I'll try it.
We gotta find a way to work around it.
She's looking for a club dress.
Club dress.
Hoochie. But we're gonna fix that today.
My mom dressed like she's going to church.
You didn't like this one right here, Trina?
I don't want any straps.
Straps might not be a bad thing. She might need
especially
a little help
when
anyway.
You got some girls.
Thank you. We really don't want all that hanging out.
Bride Trina is keen on cleavage, so Manager Robin starts with her pick. A strapless organza mermaid with deep sweetheart neckline, blinged out belt, and layered ruffled skirt.
This dress is beautiful. Sophisticated but sexy, and it can go with the beach theme for my wedding.
So Trina, what do you think about this dress?
I think this is perfect. It's tight fitted and then flared at the bottom.
Okay. Is this the amount of cleavage you want to
show? Yeah, this is perfect.
Oh, she want all that showing. I should have known she was going to like that top part. Looked like it's going to fall off. All you could see was boobs.
I think it looks good. I like it like it is.
Oh, we're going to have to see about that then. Oh, that really needed to be. Yes, just, you know.
Oh, my gosh.
Mom's trying to make a turtleneck out of
your dress. Mom, like, seriously.
You don't have all that showing. Who wants their daughter to look hoochified with all the breasts hanging out?
So let's go try on some more dresses?
Okay. That was very embarrassing.
Across the salon, Bride Trina is gaga over her tatas.
My boobs are big, and I'm proud of my full beauty.
But her mother isn't feeling the full Monty.
All you could see was boobs.
Mom's trying to make a turtleneck.
Oh, my gosh.
Mom's pick is a lace and tulle drop-waist ball gown with a modified sweetheart neckline.
What do you think?
I don't like it. It's old-fashioned. It's not even my style. I would never put it on. I hate this dress.
What do you think about it?
I don't like it. It was really, really covered. It's more formal, not a beachy type of dress. And it's not tight enough.
This is going to come back and be altered against you more like that.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, Trina. It's not too tight and it's not revealing. I think it could be the dress. You're going to be a beautiful bride.
But she doesn't look like she's happy in it.
When you walk down the aisle, you don't want Jermaine's friends to see what Jermaine is getting.
But he just wants what I like. The comments that my mother was saying really got under my skin.
You know what? You will thank me 30 years from now when you get to talking to your grandchildren and they be like, Grandma, why are you chewing all your bread?
A lot of people will say something, well, you need to cover up. But the last person I want to hear those comments from is my mother.
I'm not getting this dress.
If she chose the wrong dress, I would never let her live it down.
Upstairs on the bridal floor, Mom's words hit the hardest.
You don't want Jermaine's friends to see what Jermaine is getting.
And sent bride Trina back to the dressing room. But Mom's not giving up so easily and is heading back to the racks.
Now, I'm going to find Trina a pretty dress. When I find one, she's going to like it. I'm going to pick the right dress. How did she get so hoochie?
She get it from her mama.
Okay, that was back in the day. In the day.
Okay, back in the day.
The apple don't roll far when it falls off the tree.
I knew this wasn't just about cleavage. Mom is trying to make peace with her fashion past. All right, Mom, I can find Trina a dress that's gonna have straps to keep those girls in place, but it's gonna have a sweetheart neckline like Trina wants and a flowy skirt, which is perfect for her beach wedding. What do you think about the dress?
I love that it's kind of open and the fact this is not tight-fitting. And then his straps are really nice, too.
Uh-huh.
I like it.
It's very elegant. Go ahead and turn.
You look beautiful.
Mama, don't focus on the bus.
I mean, really, Trina?
Mama has a bad case of do as I say, not as I used to do. Well, Mama, Trina is your daughter for a reason. So, Mom, you never wore some clothes that showed off the girls?
No. Yes. I mean, it's been a while.
I knew it.
I cannot lie. I used to wear the halter tops, and I used to wear the Daisy Dukes. So I guess I was a little hoochie.
It's all coming out now.
My mom dressed hoochie when she was younger. I never knew this. So you judging the way I dress, me and her will talk about it.
So, Mama, do we have your blessing?
Trina compromised, so I'm going to give in some.
You do.
So you're saying what to this dress?
Yes.
Yay!
It feels good to get my mom's approval on this dress because I really value her opinion.
Gonna be a beautiful bride.
Thank you.
That dress looks so beautiful on Trina. But hey, on her wedding day, if she had too many breasts, it's hanging out of it. I'm going to have a sweater on standby. And I mean, that's for real.
With Mom on board, bride Trina can look forward to her big day.